guys, I'm back. This is where we left off in the last video. Man, I keep hearing a lot of enemies around here. Oh, there's a around here. No, this is a poison mushroom, if I'm mistaken. Not worth eating. I'll keep it just in case I can make shit with it, like a bomb or something later on. I have no idea what we're doing in this game. I might need help later. Well, I don't want to throw away the rat and stuff. There. Oh, is this kind of like a puzzle kind of thing? Like I get up here, jump over here, walk over here, jump over here, and yeah. Well, I'm going a shopping spree, and that means that I'm throwing away this thing over here. And I'm throwing away. I'm just gonna use this real quick. Let's play DDR. No, this is more like a Guitar Hero. I did it. Maybe it's a punch or something. Ah, I see you hiding over there. Is this appetite? Oh my god. I don't know if this is a good or a curse. Because I got good stuff but I can't create it. Oh. I think I'm getting used to it. Oh, no, crap, where it goes. Kind of rat, too. Oh,
Thank you.
isn't an elevator. Come on. It looks like there's an elevator here. I think so. Hopefully. What in the world?
This floor feels really strange to me. You're not afraid, man? Whoa, you're really brave, man.
I'm just gonna go back travel. I'm not in the mood of dying with all this stuff in me. Them all over again. Suplex that bitch. Yeah. Oh no 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 no. Thank you. so that just happened. I just destroyed her. Or him, I didn't even know. I'm just like, I'm gonna destroy
her. Level 29, what the hell? No, hell no.
Nope, not fighting you. Why did I use a grenade before? I should use it here. Well, he's as good as any. I ran like a little bitch, but in my defense, I wanted to survive. So, heh. So there. It's a little crazy. I love this game, I'm sorry. The game is just awesome. You should definitely try it. Hello. I'm going to be ending it after I check out what they got in the ARD or R&D. Just to see, like, you know, what we got so far.
Nothing. goes wrong under my watch. Come back anytime.
DOD arms first mark on the wall. If you did it, you will sooner or later. The mark seems to be related in some way to this area boss. For the essential of the boss, gather the following. Super particles. I don't get it, but a valuable energy source of heat crushing haters and gather.
Yeah, yeah, speak your words. I just finished the game anyway. You want some tips? Here they are.
When you fight with a projectile weapon, reload a lot or you'll get slowed down by enemies. Use R2 plus X for weapons in your right hand for double heated weapons. Use either ammo. Oh, that's always good. Alright, I guess. Got it, okay, that's it.
Oh, games? Me? I have no idea. You should ask Meijin. He's like a total big, like, gamer. Like, weird head emo, big games. Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm accepting all the quests that I can. Defeat 10 Screamer in Ikegara. Defeat a hater. Defeat Scratch, Tumber, MK. fight enemies using gore static. Okay, that's pretty cool. Use hammer to defeat all enemies in EK. Defeat 10 enemies in a row using the bossa. Inflict damage or any other weapon will cancel this. Climb the Ikegara to a position with no armor. Defeating all enemies using the elevator or returning to the waiting room will cancel this. Ha! So.
I've been waiting. Put a motor in it, man.
Anytime. Anytime. Thank you.
Erik.
Allah'a halle fatih.